I'm appreciating that Ed is reading to both of his kids. That is so cute. These guys, I swear, have just worked their way into my heart. And I've played a lot of Sims.